I'm a few meters down the road. I'm still on the bridge. I stopped because I want to take a picture of this house. Look at this house, man. Why do they allow structure like this to exist in Manila? Look at this. Jesus Christ. It looked like it was flimsy, because, you know, I mean, I can't even describe it. It looked like it's been demolished, but discontinued. Okay. So look at that. Look at that roof. Shit. And people living there? God damn. It's very dangerous, very risky. It should be condemned right away. City Hall, are you listening? Get your ass over here and condemn this goddamn structure before somebody get killed. I mean, let's get off our duff and do something about this. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm on the foot of Quezon Bridge. On the north side. I don't know what the name of the street is. They don't even give a shit. It's terrible. And there's another one out there, farther down the line. This whole block. This whole block is dangerous. I wouldn't be walking in this area because this building might collapse anytime soon. God damn, Jesus Christ. God help us.